station. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing. Very nice. This is what we're looking to do here. Chico. What up, chica? Oh, I gotta remember what I was doing here. Good. Great. I think we just came from there, maybe. No, I just came from here. Ah, that's right. Alright.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened!
With my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
The faces of magic. Do you believe in magic? Like we're about to get into heat of battle. Okay.
Boy.
These tracks.
A boar, maybe?
Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Devastating area of effect attack that freezes all enemies caught in a blast radius. Not you fucking liar. Dude, mate. climb up myself. Whoa, what in the bloody...
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Whoa, what the... Oh, you wrote it down? You got it? Cool. Got it. Nice. On your journal now. Great. Alright, so now where's that one? Holy shit! Look, I need to get that. How many cameras, Sapphire? Holy shit. Don't tell me I can't reach that point. Fuck. Hey, fuck.
Father, over here!
Oh, shit. Alright, hold up, hold up, hold up. My God, what a mess. Hell yeah. I'm happy with that. Got it. Appears to be. And this is what we need to do. Control. Whoa, what the hell?
Chest. One of us hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Hmm. What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
An arm?
Some of the bodies are those weird dead
things. Your head.
Fighting?
Top the head.
Yeah,
Oh, right there, Raven. Oh, shit. What? Right there. Real 51. Oh, look in there. Break it. That's hack silver. Hack silver is very valuable, so break that stuff. That's how I'm upgrading. Come on, guys. It's fucking all on. On! We're gonna have to pass it back.
I know I'm supposed to go. Okay.
There we go. Lucky. Circle. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But not right there. Right there. There you are. There you are, love. There you are, love. Did you research everything else where he was at, though? Probably not. No, this is where we came from, you fucking pal.
This is where you
come to go. No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You said climb on up
with
the
person. No, I said that's how you do it.
Climb on up.
I'm just telling you how it's done. Is God of War available for Xbox One? Are you really asking me that? Watching from Mixer. Oh, I'm so sadly sorry to inform you. No. The better platform is the PlayStation platform. Which is why we're playing it. You need to put your axe away, and you need to punch him. It's the only way.
Here. It ran under.
No, it's not available for the Xbox One, though. Never will be. PlayStation exclusive.
Oh my god, I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
But enjoy and share and subscribe.
Boy?
I don't know, actually.
Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found it!
Oh, to your left. Oh, shit.
Please, hurry!
Go back. To your right, right there.
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Come on, dude, use the surround sound. What? Are you serious? No! What are you doing?
Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, folk.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from
home. She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Hemele! It's all right. It's all right. Don't worry. Don't you worry. It's all safe now.
Is he friendly?
Don't you...
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
I promise you. I promise you that he is a safe boy.
He won't hurt anyone.
Quickly.
Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
What is this? I'm not sure if I believe her either.
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Damn.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
Break them out, mate! Holy shit. It's a trap! God damn, look at those colas. Holy shit, mate. Colors are vibrant.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Hey. Kevin knows all the lines. Got a viewer on the Twitcher. Well, that was probably me. Looking for it in her garden. Did you look what she told you? Yeah, that's what she told you.
Oh!
Gord, gord, gord.
Lamb's Crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Yes.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on. So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
According to her?
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I thought this was a fucking stage path.
Doesn't look like it's working.
Here we go! Save!
chest? Oh, it's another chest. Got a lot of things here. What's that right there? Definitely a chest right there. Supposed to see either. You gotta look up.
Hey, wait for me.
These are the things that are glowing a bit or key.
Doesn't look like it's working.
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildas Feeney.
Sorry. Guess we're going.
Thank you.
touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here during all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke with the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
Because I need no more pain. I'm done with this pain. That's why I'm asking, child. Damn, this is a super open world now. Wherever I want. Apparently I gotta go here.
I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of the light. I see runes there. This chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, "Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Well,
are you paying attention? Well.
The axe did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, then the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Look pretty big to me.
There's so much places to go to now.
I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sexy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
Oh, you fucking bag.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will
find this new shop, dude.
You'll
that
be clawing
I just
all
uncovered.
Over each other just to catch a whiff.
Okay, this kid needs to simmer himself down.
You rust around like that everywhere? Jeez.
Oh, move. What are you doing? Walk out of my way. Can't walk in here.
Catch!
Yes.
The pile of rocks there. With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that. Yeah, no. Shit, this is crazy. Fancy fast travel here. That only goes one way. This place. Just let me in. Hello, motherfucker.
Bro.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brain?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more.
That footlicker no more.
I wasn't about to let him use it.
Come, boy.
Coming.
Sure, I'm open.
Wrist off. What the hell? Seven defense. Four high. Oh shit, mate. Okay, wait a minute. We got waist armor now. This does the same shit too. This is a good one right here.
So, you sticking around?
Sticking around. Wait, where is it? How do I put it on? Is it on? Oh, here it is. Oh, I bought that. I don't think I bought that. I hope I didn't.
On for grains of wisdom?
Play Dying Light.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Download it.
Why
would you have to call
it?
I don't know. If it is, we got our phone.
Hey, that could be valuable.
It's like wolf keys, Stan. Wolf keys, Stan. All right, now I gotta figure out what I need to go, guys. Should I go? Oh, I just came down from here. Glad you could run fast in here. It's fast enough.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No, we are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
That's it.
I'm ready.
We're back soon, but... Would you look at that? Now, I really missed it. Come on.
Thank you.
mate. Finally got it. Wow.
I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. I told you, we should come back with a cipher.
Boat location. Well, bad deal.
Some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
How to get this shit down here. I don't know what all this is. Bloody hell.
water drop, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Kvegia.
Spirit.
It's talking to you. You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we... lucky few are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Finally.
Good. Whoa! He disappeared!
Come. Let us not be distracted.
We should look for more like this.
I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
Come. Boy.
Hold on. Hold on. We'll make sure we got everything here. Now we can go more.
Come, boy.
This is good to know.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Read it.
These runes read death inside.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Dwarven, but no ring. None of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. That's a soul leader. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, after, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Yeah!
No ring. I'm not gonna find Brock's friend alive.
Atreus!
Get the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
Yeah, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Be ready!
Get off.